Hey guys, if I cool and I am playing at Animal Jam at 3:43 a.m. You know, crazy, huh? So I got this idea from Mysterium Moon.
I know this is probably my first time playing Animal Jam at like the regular Animal Jam at 3 a.m. You're like, what the heck? Nephi Cool, why are you playing Animal Jam at 3 a.m.?
My mom let me. So, I'm not so sure if I told my dad or my brother, but I'm just curious on what would happen if I play Animal Jam at 3 a.m. This is like literally dead, sort of, but there are a few servers that are full. And go checking this, see if it's dead. Literally, this is so dead. I'm gonna probably go to Serapia 4 since this is the role playing the kingdom. Let's see what happens, cause it is. Because Serapia 4 is probably like the coolest place. I know she did skinny legs. Why is it skinny legs? What the heck? What? She said skinny legs. I mean, wow, that's a scare. I feed on horses. What? You feed on horses? That is a very scary thing to hear at Animal Jam at 3 a.m. Like, literally, oh my gosh. Literally, it's the most scary thing. Seriously? No, I don't actually eat horses. What the heck? Why is he lying to me? He's lying to me. Okay, the lag is so real, to be honest, guys. I play. What? Well, you hear me screaming in this video. Is that I am tired, and two, I do not want to. Like, I'm just tired. Very, very tired. And I don't want to wake my dad or my brother up. To be honest. It's just pretty much like it. You'll probably go, Temple ZSU, scary things are there, cause you know what I mean? Like, I've been playing AJ at 3 a.m. I couldn't sleep, so I decided I could. With my mom's permission, so yeah. This is like, literally dead. Okay. Or I could go to a scary place. Scariest place on Animal Town, the conservation center. I have no idea why. This place is so freaky. Literally, don't want to get nightmares, but I'm just coming here just because. Wait, what? I get usually this is like pretty much dead, but it's like not dead. It's just like there's like a few people there. What the heck? Why would you even be buying this? What? And if this is swaggy, then yeah. You probably know what I mean. Because I know it's a half day, so I just had to celebrate. And it is Saturday, to be honest. And I do not want to fall asleep, to be honest. But I really do need to fall asleep. So I'm going to see if I can make a very scary combination of a pet. I'm not so sure if there is, but I guess I try. I'll try. Like, oh, yes. Snake, for instance, because I am very afraid of snakes. I can make it cute and quiet. I'm too afraid of snakes. And I'm sorry this video is not long enough, but thank you guys so much for watching, and please be sure to like and subscribe. Have a beautiful day, and I have a... Oh wait, I forgot one thing. I'm gonna make a raffle. Also, I know it's too early to make a raffle, but I'm gonna put like a rare curly wig, and all I have to do is first like and subscribe, and two, be sure to hit that little bell, and three, write your username in the comments below, and be sure to write down your favorite clean music video. I'll try to make that. See you later, guys. Bye.